I'm having trouble with this semi-chisel chain. So, I'm wondering if I change the angle. What if I take it to 30 degrees? Right now I'm at 25 degrees. What if I take it to 30? I think it might do better. I don't normally buy a semi-chisel chain. It just came with this new bar. So I've never really messed with it enough to figure out how I like it. So we're going to give it a try. We're going to take it from 25 degrees to 30 degrees and see what happens. Now, the breakers might be a little deep because if this works, I might end up in a tug-of-war situation, if you know what I mean. It might be pulling a little too hard. You'll be able to tell if the RPMs drop pretty good. It may not even work, but we'll find out here. Alrighty.
Uh-huh.
All right, so it definitely worked. I do perform a lot better at 30 degrees. A lot better. But I definitely ended up in a tug of war situation. It was just too much. So I'm going to leave it at that. Probably the next time I sharpen it or so, it'll even out with the rakers. So I think I'm going to leave it at 30 degrees for semi-chisel chain. Now this makes me wonder if I might prefer this with full chisel chain as well. Maybe we'll try this again. Do the same thing with full chisel. But for now, that'll be it for today. So, later.